Mom of Silicon Valley CEO Wojcicki says she knew her daughter's relationship with Irod was doomed because he couldn't carry an intellectual conversation. The mother of Silicon Valley CEO Wojcicki says her daughter's ex Irod wasn't intelligent enough to carry a conversation. Wojcicki, who founded NA-based Ancestry website 23andMe and former New York Yankees baseball player Alex Arod Rodriguez, broke up at the end of 2016 after they dated for around a year. Friends speculated that their drastically different lives and interests simply became too much and caused the split. Now her mother Esther Wojcicki has revealed she had known early on the relationship was doomed to fail. "I liked Arod. He was a very nice man," she told the New York Times. "He seemed to be genuinely in love with Anne. But I right away figured out this was a mismatch. He had no academic background. We couldn't have an intellectual conversation about anything." Esther said that Arod's main interest in life appeared to be watching sports and could happily watch baseball on TV for 10 hours a day. She said on one occasion he considered turning down a trip on their yacht because he feared the TV might not be working. "I wish J-Lo all the luck in the world," she said of Arod's new girlfriend, adding that the pair seemed to be a better match and didn't mind getting mobbed by fans for pictures. None of Wojcicki's family were big sports fans before Arod, 42, and Anne, 44, began dating. In fact, when Yale educated Anne, who founded her billion-dollar company at 23andMe, first told her mom she was dating the MLB legend, her first response was, "What's an Arod?" "I was like, Mom, that's his name," and told the newspaper, adding that she had no idea that Arod was among the top 10 baseball players in history. The CEO and mother of two said that despite the culture clash, she'd enjoyed the back and forth with Arod and the couple had split on good terms. "Alex is a really sweet guy. He's a smart guy," she said. Arod played his last game for the Yankees in August 2016 and signed a new contract with the team as an advisor during the 2017 season. He was reportedly fascinated by Wojcicki and her sparkling intelligence. "She is worth billions and pioneered a DNA research company, 23andMe, in 2003, which gives individualized information on clients' genetic history. It also does research into diseases such as Parkinson's and asthma." She was previously married to Google co-founder Sergey Brin, and the two have remained cordial after their divorce was finalized in 2015. Rodriguez, who has previously been linked to stars the likes of Madonna, Cameron Diaz, and Kate Hudson, is currently dating Jennifer Lopez. He was married for 4 years from 2004 to 2008 to Cynthia Curtis, with whom he shares two daughters, Natasha and Ella.